Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel 3G Giving God Glory. If it's your first time, don't forget to subscribe. And today in this video we will be talking about this new lace front bob that I have on my head that's super cute. So if you're interested in knowing more about this bob, just stay tuned and keep watching. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and make this review very short. I really like the wig. Clearly it's super beautiful. It's really pretty. I love the color of this wig. I love the highlights in it. Actually, recently I've been really just loving the highlight look. Like I have an Amazon Lace Front Deals and More group on Facebook. And honestly, I post highlighted wigs all the time because I just have a thing for them. And so I really love the color of this hair. I must say that the color of this hair is beautiful. Like, I would not change anything about the color of this hair. I love the highlights. I think it's really cute. This is human hair, and I believe this is in about 14 inches. The hair is super soft. It does not shed, which I absolutely love, and it's human hair, so I mean it shouldn't be shedding since it's human. But it doesn't shed. It's super soft, and I straightened it a little bit. So when I first got it out, when I first took it out of the bag, it was a little wavy, just like a little bit. And so I just ran the straightener through it. I have not washed this unit yet. I think if I wash it and I straighten it and I put like straightening product in it, I think it'll be much straighter than what it is right now. I believe it would be like more of like a bone straight, you know. And you know, I kind of rushed this job, I'm not gonna lie, but even with a rushed job, you know, this is what you're getting. This is what you're looking at, which I think is absolutely stunning and beautiful. I personally love this wig. I think it's super cute. I mean, honestly, I don't really have anything bad to say about this wig. The only bad thing that I would say about this wig is that I had straightened it and then throughout the day it became a little bit wavy. But again, I think that's because I didn't wash it and because I didn't put any straightener product in it. So that, I mean, that's what I think. So other than that, I love the wig. So I wore it for a music video, which I'm super excited to see. I will definitely show y'all that. And it held up pretty well. It was actually kind of like raining when we were recording the music video. And so it did get a little bit wavy, you know, cause I had straightened it and it got a little wavy, which is to be expected cause it's raining. But I liked how it looked in the rain because I don't know, it kind of gives you like a wet look already. I don't know, what do you think? I think it kind of gives you a wet look already for some reason. And then just like the highlights in it, you know, and so it gave me like this shower look almost. So I thought it was pretty cute, you know, in the music video. So you guys will see that as well. But other than that, I definitely love this unit. It's from a company called Unice. I actually see this brand all the time on Instagram. I must say they have some nice units, and you know, actually this is my first time getting a Unice unit. I will say that Unice is pretty nice. So yeah, I would definitely recommend this unit. It is super pretty. It's human. It doesn't shed. It's soft. The color is beautiful. I mean, you really can't go wrong with this wig. I love it. I think it's super pretty. But other than that, thank you so much for tuning in. I pray that you guys have a wonderful and blessed day. Thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe.